And here we go. A1 Smashville.
You know, this is really a matchup you do not ever see. But this is going to be fun.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Well, you have a...
She's always on the ledge.
You need to get away. She's trying to do the old cheese roll.
Yo, I'm going to suck you down.
Yeah, I'm going to suck you down. Throw you under the stage. I don't think Shulk could recover if you spin him under the stage.
No. I don't think.
Oh! I thought she hit herself with her own Gordo.
I mean, it's bound to happen.
Oh!
There we go. Good
wow.
Clean fair.
Branny is like, nah. Come on, Penguin. You're not in my zone.
I'm surprised to see Crystal playing.
I am too.
Plays, but
I've never seen her play in bracket, though.
She might have played last night, too.
She must have won her first game.
She did. She won her first game.
Oh!
Fully charged, too, dude. That's going to take it.
Whoa.
Branny said, don't even come in here, so we're going to hope you have
more. I swear to you, I will hit you with this hard counter.
He said, vision.
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 Oh, she switched into Corrin. That's a character leap if I've ever seen one.
She said, all right, he's got a counter. I have a counter.
I have a better counter.
Gosh, my counter kills at 60.
Corrin's counter is one of the best counters in the game just because of the angle of it. It's possible if you fall out of the hit. I don't know, it's weird. There's a lot of weird hitboxes in this game, wacky things happen.
You just have to accept it.
Yeah, that's basically what you have to do to play this game is just accept it. You have
play super patient, be lame as hell.
Yeah.
And accept things.
And understand that things are gonna happen and you're gonna be like, why'd that happen? But,
I mean, you could study the frame data all day, but that's not going to justify the fact that there is something called RNG.
Yep.
There is luck.
Right now. Oh, up the neutral to get hit with a backslash, but the DI is going to stay over there. I thought.
It's a good high recovery.
Oh!
Ah, that's it. She's walking into these bad boys.
Oh, man. Playing very aggressive right now, which I don't mind, but the only problem is that she's throwing out all these moves that are unsafe and every single like that. That's gonna cause her to get punished.
Yeah, you know, she's just sitting there when she's done using it.
Yeah, you need to do something either safe and not do that.
And that's it.
Yeah. I mean, not bad. I can tell she understands the basics of the game, but she's missing that subtle understanding of
you have to play carefully.
Yeah, or what am I, if I throw out this move, is it going to put me in a bad situation? Is it safe? Is it going to hit?